Hello and welcome to Outdoor Projects Unlimited. The wife has requested we do some spring cleanup today to get started on some of these outdoor projects. So we're going to doing some various cleanup jobs today to get ready to start some of the stuff we're going to do this year. Thanks for watching.
Here we go.
This here's actually an herb.
So,
yeah, this is thyme. So, I'll probably keep this. I'll probably keep this one.
Here. Well, I dug out a lot of other ones.
Well, the other ones were able to be dug out. But this in here is a perennial. And the rosemary was supposed to be too, but it died.
This one?
That's all dead. That's all dead weeds. No, the rosemary was over here. This one.
This one here, I don't know why it didn't survive. Once I get all dug up, then we'll rake it up.
I mean, I suppose I could dig this up, kind of.
Well, if you want it, keep it.
I think it'll be alright, it just needs trimmed back.
I mean, we can always dig it up. That other one?
Is it right there? On the table?
Oh, yeah. Oh, you piece of junk.
Did you bust it?
Things are made for like 1 year use, not multiple. 10 years.
I think you got your money out of it.
Great, now weasel grow through that.
We probably got pieces and stuff down in the shed.
Wait, I just said that we did. See, there's another product if you're not listening to me. Right there. You wonder why I get frustrated.
That's typical. Just ask any other man.
I think there's two pieces down there.
Was there them end pieces? Because that's what broke. These never break. It's these corner junk things.
I don't know.
They're leaving soon.
How about tomorrow or Monday?
How about me?
How about yeah? How is it? I busted my freaking shins off of them. Bruises on my shins.
That's a nice brand new piece.
Good, that's all we got? I ain't fixing hardly nothing. Oh, we got one. Well, there's how many broke?
Two, I think. If somebody wouldn't hit them with the mower, maybe they'd last a little bit longer.
Well, somebody has to mow the grass.
I don't like the shape of this. I wish it was rectangular.
No, we gotta change that.
No, I'm not gonna change it. I'm just saying, I never really cared for this angled shape.
You had me build it this way. You.
I know. The reason was is to make it a little bit, because we had two kits.
Well, this one has an inside corner broke off, which is from the gardener. That ain't from me.
No, it's just from use. This one's broke too over here.
This? Well, here's the thing though. This is the only pieces we got left.
Yep.
Because this piece goes on over here. And then this goes in and the cap goes on. So you actually need this piece too, which is also
good. What do you say? You just have to patch it up.
I mean, you don't want red. I mean, this spot ain't going to because it's on the pin right here. I mean, the only option would be is to go get another kit. You want to just clean it out for today, and then if you. I mean, do you want to make it a square?
I like squares better than shapes. Square, a rectangle would be perfect.
We used to like octagons, it looks like.
No, there was a reason why we built it this way. It was the only way we could do it to make use of all the pieces. We kept two. I don't know, you must have replaced one, because I remember there was two.
How many of these kits probably? So I don't know, you're probably going to use this piece of dirt though.
Yeah.
We can clean this out. Go ahead and do that for today, and I'm going to pick up a couple of kits, and then we can rebuild this thing, whatever. Because we don't have much left after me rebuilding it how many times.
I don't know, maybe they have different options out there now. See this here on the box? See, it's rectangle.
Yeah, but it's only like a 4x4.
Well, I know.
It's exactly what it is, a 4x4.
No, that must be two kits. It's not a 4x4. That is not a square. That is a square. This one is a rectangle. This is the one we did.
Yeah, but those are two high. Ours is only one high. That's why we did it one high, so we could have it bigger.
How would you do two?
Just stack it on top.
Yeah, but you think the top would fall over.
Yeah, it ain't gonna fall over. Now let's just clean this out. You getting rid of all that dirt?
We're getting rid of this dirt. It's got weeds in it. That's the purpose of breaking it, getting it out.
Yeah, I know, but it ain't all good.
It's bad. We got plenty of fill laying around. We got plenty of fill.
Waste.
I'm gonna smash that camera. I do this every year.
Yeah, I know.
You gotta get the soddy stuff off the top.
Yeah. Anyway.
Thank you. have to wait.
Next thing we're doing is working on the shed here, and she wants to take all these small rock out and put bigger rock in. So we're gonna get rid of this stuff here, clean this up, trim these, and get it ready for to be re-landscaped. And then she wants to...
didn't make it under the rocks, so that's why a lot of these kind of things form in between. You can see. Well, maybe a bit. I think in some areas.
And then you can decide which ones you want to keep.
One of the only times you'll see me wear these. I don't want to touch no worms. I don't do worms.
Come on.
I don't do snakes and I don't do worms. I don't care about spiders. They don't bother me. I don't care about any things like that. But worms and snakes.
This
where do you
might want to save this one.
Yeah. This one. Save that. This no. This no.
Whatever you don't want, throw in the bucket.
This one, yes. Thank you.
this shed project will continue. We wanted to get everything cleaned out of here, this old landscaping was in here. So we're going to put bigger rocks in here, and we're going to repaper it, and that bigger rocks is probably going to come out a little further. So this project's going to continue. We got to get some more supplies for this. So we'll be doing a part two for sure.